So-called leaders of the self-proclaimed Donetsk and Luhansk Peoples Republics have reportedly okayed a new deal. The agreement binds them to pull back small weapons, the withdrawal of tanks, mortars, and artillery of less than 100 millimeter caliber to a distance of 15 kilometers. Despite the fact that shelling has subsided in September, militants have yet to withdraw heavy weapons as provided for under the Minsk ceasefire declaration signed in February.